Choosing a WordPress theme can be a daunting task if you don't know what to look out for. In this video, we'll show you how to choose a WordPress theme that's perfect for you and give you the tools to weigh up your options. The key criteria we'll use to evaluate a WordPress theme are page load speed, ease of use, design, mobile responsiveness, and functionality. Obviously, each industry and application is different, but considering these points will help you make a more informed decision. In this video, we'll give you the tools to do just that, so stay tuned. We've created a blog post that accompanies this video that you can access on the Oakland blog at oaklyn.com/blog. We'll add a direct link to the post in the description below. Let's get started by taking a look at page load speed. One of the most important things to consider is how fast the theme loads. Now, it can be hard to evaluate this in a way that keeps all things equal. Obviously, you generally only have access to a demo site with different images to the next theme. But there are still tools you can use to measure the different factors affecting page load speed. Pingdom is one of our favorite tools to use when evaluating page load speed. It does give you an overall speed and rating for the page load. However, to keep all things equal, we need to dig a little deeper. I will firstly look at the number of requests to the server, as keeping these to a minimum is preferable. Now, it is important to note that sites with more advanced functionality are naturally going to have more requests. For this reason, you need to make sure that you are comparing apples with apples in that regard. The next component I like to look at is the content size by content type. Here, we can see a breakdown of the total page sizes by various content types. I generally look at the overall size of the CSS and script components, as the other elements can vary. Often, different sites are going to have a variable amount of content on the page. Once again, we need to consider that sites with more advanced functionality will have greater CSS and script requirements. Be sure to consider this in your evaluation. Google's Page Speed Insights is another great tool. You can use it to get an out-of-the-box measure of the theme's page load speed. It will also highlight any inherent issues with the code itself. Ideally, you want to avoid themes that don't have minified HTML, JavaScript, and CSS files, and those which have high level of render blocking JavaScript and CSS in above the fold elements. The next category is ease of use. This is an area where you need to consider the lowest common denominator. By this, I mean you need to think about the users who will be visiting your site and how tech savvy they are. Given the variance in technical ability across most user bases, we need to do our best to evaluate whether a theme's navigation and interactive elements are intuitive enough for even the least savvy group of users to find their way around the site and interact with all of your content. We then want to consider design. Now, design is always a contentious topic. There are many people out there who consider themselves to have a good eye for design, myself being one of them, but everyone's tastes are different. That being said, the best designs are those that will be pleasing to the majority of your intended audience. Some things to consider are the choice of fonts, text size, and general spacing between elements on any given page. A good approach is to go out and survey 5 to 10 people who fit your intended audience and get their perspective on which of your theme options are most attractive. Next is mobile responsiveness. Ensuring your website is mobile responsive is absolutely imperative in this day and age. For this reason, we believe it to be vital to perform a thorough evaluation on how a WordPress theme responds in the mobile environment. One of the most important functions is the navigation at mobile level. Is it easy to move around the website? How nicely does the theme handle submenus? These are very important questions. Additionally, images are also important. We always look at how images are resized for mobile devices and how intuitive gallery modules are to operate. If a theme is going to offer e-commerce integration, you need to make sure they have considered the mobile user in their planning. Test out the theme demo on a mobile device to ensure it provides a great user experience. Google's mobile-friendly test evaluates many of the important criteria for ensuring a user-friendly experience for mobile devices, including what are known as tap targets and how appropriately sized these elements are displayed for mobile users. Lastly, you'll want to consider the extensiveness of functionality. This will be different for each industry, but not all themes are created equal. Just because a theme says it's built for a specific application doesn't mean it will be ideal. Often, we see multi-purpose themes packaged as being a theme specific to a niche due to the fact that they know there is a lot of people looking for a theme in that niche. The best theme developers will go the extra mile to understand the industry they are developing for. This will include the potential requirements specific to that industry, focusing on the types of interactions the site owner is likely to want to have with their users, and ensuring their theme delivers an intuitive set of functionality on both ends. By considering the primary factors that impact the performance of a WordPress theme, such as page load speed, ease of use, design, mobile responsiveness, and functionality, you are more likely to create a successful website and improve the user experience for your visitors. We've reviewed hundreds, if not thousands, of WordPress themes by category and niche. To review our findings, check out our WordPress theme reviews section on the Oakland blog to help you find the right theme for you. If you like this video, hit the like button and remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos related to blogging, digital marketing, and how to run a successful website. To get access to exclusive discounts, free tutorials, and to stay in the loop on the latest happenings, sign up for our newsletter at Oakland, OHKLYN.com. And until next time, happy building.